A man shot last week in Revere has died from his wounds. Police say on Thursday evening, John Brooks from Dorchester was on Centennial Street when he was shot during a fight. He died last night in the hospital. Police arrested one man near the scene. A second suspect taken into custody this morning will be in court tomorrow.